Hey friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we are going to create these 3D glowing rings. Let's start drawing. First of all, make sure that the Smartguides option is on and turn off this Align Art to Pixel Grid button. Now pick Rectangle tool and draw an artboard sized rectangle. Change the stroke size to none and fill it with black color. Come to the Layers panel, lock this layer and name it BG, BG for background. Create a new layer and name it Rings. Now pick Ellipse tool and click at about this place. Here enter 95 for width and 72 for height. Change the fill color to none and change the stroke color to this yellow. Keep it selected. Come to Effect menu, 3D, and pick Revolve. Here enter -16 for x-axis and 0 for both y and z-axis. Set the perspective angle to 45 degrees. Set offset value to 300 points. Change this surface to diffuse shading. Open more options. Set the light source at this point. Change the blend steps to 256 and press OK. Keep this ellipse selected. Come again to Effect menu, Stylize and pick Outer Glow. Set the mode to Screen. Open Color panel and dial 255 for R and G values and 0 for blue to get this pure yellow color. Set the opacity to 75% and blur to 9 pixels. Keep this ellipse selected. Double click black arrow tool to open move dialog box. Here enter 508 for horizontal value and -18 for vertical value and press copy. This new copy is selected. Come to the appearance panel. If you don't have this panel here, come to window menu and find it here. Okay, now in appearance panel, click this 3D revolve effect. Here change the x value to -10. Y to 0 and Z to -25. Keep all other values same and press OK. Now change the stroke color to this green. Again here in appearance panel, click this outer glow effect. Here all the values will remain same except this color. Open the color panel and dial 0 for R, 255 for G and 0 for B to get the pure green color. Press OK. And here we are. The design is ready. Hit like and share if you find it good. And subscribe us for upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching Knack Graphics. Goodbye for now.